Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Nancy Grace and today I'll be reacting to Gabriel Henrique singing Believed. Wow, guys, if today is your first time of visiting my channel, please subscribe and follow me on my Facebook page and Instagram. Without wasting much of our time, let's get down to the video.
No matter how hard I try, you keep pushing me aside and I can't break through. There's no talking to you. It's so sad that you're leaving. It takes time to believe it. But after all said and done, you're gonna be the lonely one. Turning back, it takes time to move on. It takes love to feel it strong, and I've had time to think this through. And baby, so I'm good for you. Do you believe life after love? I can feel something inside.
Cause I know that I'm strong, yeah. I don't need you anymore. 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 Do you believe in life after love? I can feel
guys, this is great. This is good and wonderful. I saw this. I decided to react it so that we can watch it together. Do you believe? Believed. Honestly, guys, I so much like the energy and his voice and everything. Because I'm into music, I always watch out to see. And I always love guys or ladies that have good voice so that I can learn from them. And I can say that he is very good. Honestly, he's very good. You can see me singing, trying to sing with him. Guys, he's very good. And also, I want to talk about the lyrics. He said, believed. Do you believe life after love? So many people are like this. He said he have tried so much but she keep pushing him away. So many people are like that, until when they lose the person before they realize that, oh, this person really loved me, or this man or this lady really loved me. So I decided to react to this video so that we can take note of it, we can learn from it, from the lyrics. He said, do you believe life after love? We have to appreciate someone that is with us, or our life partner. We have to put more effort to appreciate one another, not only our life partner, because love is the best thing we can give to anyone around us. So let's just put more effort, love one another, cherish them, and appreciate people that loves you, and love them back. Guys, this is good, and I have learned something, and I know you have learned something. Drop your own opinion or your own idea to the comment section. Guys, this is the end of my video. If you love my reaction, please share, like, comment, and follow for more. God bless you. God bless you all.